It's the FUDBusters, back once again to debunk more myths about Bitcoin so you can help stop misinformation super spreaders in their tracks. Today, we're looking at Bitcoin's fixed supply. There's been a lot of chatter recently about whether or not Bitcoin's fixed supply actually matters, with people even saying that it doesn't actually have a fixed supply and is infinitely divisible. Wrong. The TLDR. It's not infinitely divisible. It does have a fixed supply, and this does matter. Let us explain. There will only ever be 21 million Bitcoin to exist. When these are all created or mined, an algorithm coded into the Bitcoin protocol will automatically stop the process, and that's it. No more Bitcoin. This was hard-coded into Bitcoin when it was originally built. This is to prevent inflation, and it's a big reason people are so excited by Bitcoin and so concerned about the future of fiat currency. Fiat currency can be printed infinitely, and as a result, is constantly decreasing in value relative to goods and services. At the time of writing, around 18.5 million Bitcoins have been mined, which leaves less than 3 million to go. It's a bit more complicated than simply saying there are only going to be 21 million Bitcoin, though. Bitcoins can be broken up into units. These are known as Satoshis. Think of these as like cents to the dollar. A Satoshi is exactly a 100 millionth of a single Bitcoin. If you buy a quarter of a Bitcoin, you're really buying 25 million Satoshis. So if you look at it another way, Bitcoin's hard cap in Satoshis is 2 trillion 100 billion Satoshi. So again, Bitcoin isn't infinitely divisible and it does have a fixed supply. It's just a lot higher if you think of it in terms of Satoshis. Does this fixed supply still matter? Yes. Just because you can divide it up more, it doesn't negate the fact that supply is fixed and that it's deflationary. If you have a pizza and cut it into 100 smaller pieces,
it's enough slices!
You don't magically get more pizza. Everyone just gets a tinier piece, and if you want any, you'll have to pay more to get it. The fixed supply is one of the most attractive Bitcoin value propositions. To know that something you own is only going to become more valuable because of its scarcity just makes you want to buy even more, doesn't it?
I bought $175 million worth of Bitcoin in 3 days.
Next time someone hits you with some Bitcoin-related FUD, hit back with this instead. Drop us a line in the comments about what other myths you'd like us to bust. Don't forget, guys, like, subscribe, comment, and as always, hashtag to the moon.